have located that which may be this world's last hope. Now, I entrust it to you.
The scepter!
The scepter of Trodane! Careful with that! It's full of hocus-pocus! Don't touch it!
There is no cause for alarm. The scepter no longer harbors Rapthorne's soul. Now it holds only the souls of the seven sages. Over the passage of its long history, the truth behind in the beginning, it was, and they gave it, and they called it, you will need only I will the Lord, but when the then I would, you will need it, if only when it is broken, I will fly you to the Lord of Darkness, willing, but you, when the four of you, I can give you no more, then we cannot afford. You must fight him.
Thank you. My beloved kin, we sages have done all that we can. Now our dear world, our future, lies in your hands. Protect it well. We will be watching you.
Meddling pests. You will rot in hell for breaking my shield, and that you shall taste the terror.